The magic of prom night ruined for two high school girls. They say security officers inappropriately touched them on the way in. Now they are suing the school district. Action 7 News reporter Alana Greenfogel is live in our Santa Fe newsroom. She met one of those women today.
Doug, the last few years, students have smuggled in all sorts of things, drugs, alcohol, weapons, cigarettes, into prom. And so school officials say in order to keep everyone safe, they must search the students. But two sisters, a senior and a sophomore, think that search went too far this year.
Spread your arms and legs.
Candace Herrera says the prom pat-down left her feeling violated.
The woman asked me to spread my arms and legs, and she started patting me down. And she had grabbed my breast and then grabbed the inner part of my bra and shook it.
Candace is a senior at Capitol High School, and along with her sister, a sophomore, they're suing the school district and the security firm it hired.
Extremely violating experience.
For violating their rights.
The state, whether it be a school district, a police officer, anyone, cannot search somebody without having some level of suspicion.
But the school completely disagrees. Capitol High School principal says the last few years, kids snuck in all sorts of things.
Cigarettes and lighters.
And drugs, alcohol, weapons. They've even had to call an ambulance because students got too intoxicated. And so in order to keep the kids safe, they say they have to do a complete security check. They say the kids all know about it, and even though it's been happening for years, they've never had a problem before.
Push the security guard's hands away.
Candace, though, says that's not reason enough to, as she says, adjust her bra, cup and shake her breasts, and lift her skirt in front of everyone.
A woman to be touching you in that way, it's like really awkward. Like I felt like I was being like molested in some sort.
Now, school officials say the girl's father approached them about 2 weeks after the prom, and they say that they wish the girls approached them right there and then that night at prom. The principal and other school officials were there watching the security checkpoints, and they say they did not see anything that violated the students' rights. Reporting live in Santa Fe, Alana Greenfogel, KOAT Action 7 News.
Candace is going to another prom Saturday, Santa Fe High School's prom. Part of the lawsuit is asking a judge to stop the searches from happening this weekend.